Welcome back, bitches.
The hardest part about filming a video ever for me is doing the intro. I spend so long just saying hello in different manners. And it always comes out in a non-perfect, non... What the fuck? It always comes out in a non-awkward and perfect way, so...
Hello.
Hello.
Hello, everyone.
Hello, guys.
Hey, guys. Hello.
Cappuccino. We're here today to discuss... The Ick. The Ick's oranges. The Ick's origins. Ick's origins are unknown and mysterious. It sounds a little bit like sick. Ick, sick. It sounds a little bit like that noise you make when you find something that you really just really hate. Really fucking hate. Ick. Side prefer. Ick. Let's Google where it comes from. I actually want to keep that tab because I want to buy that. The ick is a dating term that means you get a sudden cringe feeling when you have a romantic contact with someone and become immediately put off by them. Says dating expert, Harley Quinn. Haley Quinn. No.
Okay.
And so I spend a lot of time on TikTok. Big fucking surprise. And I've been seeing this ick thing go around everywhere. And then someone says, tell me your icks. And then there's just all these girls in the comments listing off so many things that I never thought could be the demise of a relationship with someone. So today I'm going to be looking through every ick that I can find and recreating it to ensure that anyone I come close to will be cringed out by me.
And I've chosen to do this video idea. Why?
There is a lot to do with ticks on TikTok. That music always makes me fucking depressed. I don't think I really need the ticked to ensure that I stay single forever, because this is the latest TikTok that I just posted today. I'm doing my own work for me. Okay, I think I favorited the ones at the top. Let's start off.
Strong.
Sorry, I'm just kind of nervous to get into them because I don't know if I'm going to become disgusted with myself. Because if that'll be a problem. Because right now I'm like, right now I'm by myself. So if I start hating myself, then
what am I gonna do?
If you can't get over a guy, imagine him grabbing confetti and throwing it up in the air. That sounds like a really wholesome thing. And something you could do with a nice partner. You could go out, watch a concert pre-corona-rona. That would be a wonderful moment. If confetti in the air. I don't know, your favourite band? Your favourite Lil Dicky or Riff Raff? Riff Raff, confetti in the air, you pick that up, throw it with your lover for life? That's a memory you'll never forget. You, Riff Raff, wife. Alright. Also, all these icky things just seem to be, along the note of them all being minor things, like, what if he, I don't know, commits a violent crime? Well, you all know what girls think of that.
Nice guys finish last, that's why I'll treat you like trash.
Okay, picture this. You and me have just had the best day talking about the future, our plan to move away to Alaska and just live in a log cabin. And then we go to a Riff Raff concert that night, both get a little
iceberg
bit...
Sim.
Fuck, you came a bit early there, Riff. May I mention we're in love with each other at this point.
Iceberg,
sim, sim.
Butt naked,
sipping,
drink in my
stem.
We missed a drop.
Gotta stay paid. Stay on the front page, yep. Staying in the press. Teeth on my chest. Iceberg season with some slugs across my vest. I got these bitches acting hard. Swing the boulevard. Riff Raff pulling up with 5 ace cards. Maybe 5 jokers. Yo, bitch playing strip poker. I'm outside eating fried.
Do you hate me now? Do you hate? I hate myself. I've just thrown paper in my bedroom by myself, listening to one of the greatest artists of all time. Thank you, Bill Nye. I'm sure I got that wrong, I don't really care. Because she just assaulted me for having fun at a Riff Raff concert. Alright, wait, if I sit... I'm gonna sit to the left, that way I can play the TikToks here. To think people don't think of me as a professional YouTuber. Now we're into the comments, shall we? I actually didn't see that one before. That says, they all have violent diarrhea at some point. Because all of these icks are like, little things like, imagine doing the Fortnite floss dance, and like these little tiny things, but I just thought to myself, yeah, everyone in this life has had violent gastro. Which is both ends. You gotta think about that. The other weird thing about that is that supermodels, men and women, all get that. Everybody has to do a shit at some point. Imagine him doing the Fortnite floss dance, vomit emoji. Okay. I'm pretty sure everyone on this planet's done the Fortnite floss dance at some point. Especially teaching old people. It's actually quite fun.
But if that's what the people want, that's what you want me to do.
Creeper. I'm actually self-conscious about wearing tracksuits at this point because all of TikTok's just like,
looked at me first. You seen what I'm seeing? Stared at me first.
And I'm like, it's a cucumber. The kid's 14. If he is packing, however, good for him.
Yeah, well, I mean, it's natural that no one be able to see your penis through your pants.
This might have been a dangerous idea thing to do because I'm starting to hate myself. Every time I do an ick. Oh, okay.
Ick. Ick.
That's for two icks.
What?
Imagine him wearing water shoes.
What's a water shoe?
A water shoe? Oh. Yeah, actually, I hate anyone that wears water shoes. That's fair. You're one of those. Walk the fuck home. Or swim. I don't care, because you've got shoes for that. I don't have water shoes, though, so. Imagine him taking a selfie and then deleting it. Okay, ready? Ready for this? You know what? That doesn't quite capture my beauty. There she goes.
Ugh.
Or crying because his mum took away the Xbox. How old do you have to be before you get the ick? Because if we're trying to get over 12-year-old boys, then that's an issue.
Who?
Tara Bazanji coming in with the flames. Lameo, he has an Xbox, not PlayStation. That's the ultimate ick right there. Going down a water slide? Sort of have trouble. Oh, okay. The best I can offer you in terms of a water slide. I need one hand. Okay, sorry. Let me switch this. Imagine him wearing bowling shoes and doing that awkward walk back after his turn. This is my bowling tent, this is my bowling ball.
Strike.
Scrolled all the way to the end.
It was a terrible idea. Shocking.
Ick. That was sick with the silent X. God, this video is brutal. I think there are some other good ones out there, but I couldn't really find them. So if you find them, please, like,
send them to me.
Imagine him falling in public and trying to act like he didn't. Like, do you not realize a lot of these don't feel good either to the man, to the person. You realize falling hurts. Okay, you don't want to fall in public. Imagine him in a bike helmet. Okay.
I think we've got a bike helmet.
Yeah, we ain't got a bike helmet, but I've got the next best thing. Those years of me wearing bike helmets
are over.
Fuck safety. Brain damage, looking sexy with brain damage. Wait, no. Brain damage, looking sexy with brain damage.
Seems like some of that brain damage may have already set in.
Just the thought of him jumping at a concert.
You didn't hate me, you're gonna hate me.
What do you do at the concert? Ghost Inaj? Why are these names so hard to pronounce? What do you do? Not jump? You're one of those party pooping people that just stand there like,
hola, niño!
Yeah, Liz, are you screaming? Are you literally screaming? You're screaming of terror because of this?
Ah! So funny!
Not that funny. Imagine him having to go back to the bathroom to rewipe! I haven't done that, I don't think. How would you realize that you needed to re-wipe? I'm not going to recreate that one for you because that would be literally wiping my ass on camera. We're not there yet, but we almost are. Another 10 subs and I'll do it. Think of him screaming in his pillowcase because his mum told him to clean his room.
Ick.
Think of him wearing goggles, lamau. Laugh my ass off. I don't really have goggles at the moment. The closest thing I can do is just pull these really close to my face. Does that look like goggles? Goggles fucking suck. I hate goggles. No, imagine making a joke and nobody laughs. Again, this hurts. It hurts me. It's not like I'm doing it unknowingly. If I say a joke and no one laughs, that's my whole day, week, month ruined. I'll replay that moment over in my head. Imagine him putting on flippers and then trying to walk in the pool.
Ick.
Looking up the lyrics to a song and playing it over and over trying to memorize them. Yes, everybody does that.
What do you...
I mean...
Your way. How do you want? You want back that thing up or should I push up on it? Temps are rising. Okay, let's go to the next level. Dance floor jam packed, hot as a tea kettle.
Ick! If you hate me after that, yeah. Imagine him clipping his nails though. Do you wanna just... What? Okay, so here's how I see this ick. So you can either have these, which I had to clip nails for, or these. So again, it's your choice. Like this? This is really this bad? Imagine doing the Naruto run aggressively whenever he has to go anywhere. Any man that does that is a king and a scholar and will be respected by almost everyone besides you. So... Imagine him opening gifts on Christmas. It's kind of harsh. Do you not want to have a family with a man that gets Christmas presents? I don't even know that. You hate it when your man looks excited? You don't like it when someone looks like that? When they look happy? Is that the problem? When they do something with their own personal interest or when they look happy? Alright, here's the ick. Oh, it's Christmas morning, what did I get in this blue tack thing? Oh, thanks, Mom. It's a bit of blue tack. What? Oh, I'm fucking deaf? Brilliant. Think about how I used to wait in line at the lunch line in school. Imagine that. Imagine the human that you're interested in being a human. Imagine him making ASMR vids on YouTube. Okay, I completely get that one.
Okay, today we're gonna be making blue tack nails.
Oh!
I'm so sorry for that outburst. Thanks for watching this episode of Ned's ASMR.
Tune the fuck in next time for next week's ASMR video. Think of him pushing a pool door. What? These are getting unfair. Ugh! Having to put groceries back because he didn't have enough money at the till. We're just abusing poor people at this point? Ugh. Sexy default, you might as well just say I fucking hate it when people don't have money. I have done that before. I've been that man. I am not afraid to admit it. And I still deserve love.
Him jolting when the bus stops and he's standing up.
Choo choo. On the bus. That was quite clearly a reason I didn't get to NIDA. Okay, there are too many. There are too many. There are so many more comments. I will die. I will hurt myself and die if this goes on. If you want a part two, tell me. And basically my advice for any men out there who are trying to avoid giving their girl person an ick, or the ick, should I say, is to just stand there. Don't say anything. Don't crack any jokes. Don't risk failure. Relationship advice, Ned, out. See you soon, bitch.